PSA is a blood test that helps us detect prostate cancer. Prostate cancer tends to make the PSA level rise in the bloodstream. And so we can detect prostate cancers relatively early in the course of the disease. PSA will rise gradually with age, but several benign conditions may elevate the PSA, such as prostatitis and infection. But generally, a PSA that is higher than 4 or 5, depending on the age, will be considered abnormal. A Gleason is a way to grade how aggressive the cancer is when the pathologist looks at under the microscope. So the sample that is removed from the prostate, the biopsy, is sent to the pathology lab, and the pathologist will then determine whether the cancer is less or more aggressive in its appearance. The most common Gleason score is 6. Gleason 7 is not as common, and even less common are 8, 9, or 10.